Charges have now been filed in the death of a Westmoore student. On May 19th, authorities say Colby Dutton was riding his motorcycle on Western when an SUV pulled out of a driveway and collided with him. Judy Todd has now been charged with manslaughter in the first degree.